Go to watch Charlie. You can watch if you want.
Because Holly loves to cook.
Hello, Holly. It's so good to see you with my PNP console. It's such a busy time up here in the North Pole. We're making sure every child's big book is up to date before Christmas.
Oh, Charlie.
Do you know how my elves collect information on you to update your big book? The elves use this magic door to visit your home. As you can see, it's pretty busy around here with all the elves coming and going. They're so excited to see everyone. I'm always very curious to hear from them about who has been naughty and who has been nice.
Come to shut your elf door, honey.
I see you had a wonderful time on your holidays. You were lucky to go on such a great trip. Oh, look, this is where you live, isn't it? In England.
So it's where we live.
Holly, do you think you made it onto my nice list this year? Oh, really? Let's find out. Oh, just give me a second. Whenever Sonoma calls me on this phone, he has something important to tell me. Hello? Looks like someone has been up to a little bit of mischief. Nothing to worry about. Our friend Ron will handle it all. It's so hard to become a good elf sometimes. Holly, don't you worry, my friend. I'm sure our elves will be back to normal very soon. I know this year, your parents have been asking you to try your best to keep your room clean and tidy. Did you listen to them? They love you so much. You know that, don't you? I hope you've been a good little girl since last Christmas. I know there's a present you've been hoping for.
Charlie?
Oh, here is yours. It seems you've been hoping for a very special gift, but I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise. I bet you'll be very happy with that. Holly, are you ready for this moment? Yes? Okay. Now, Let's find out if you made it onto my nice list.
Well done, honey.
Let's see Mia's friend.
He lost my present.
Oh, no, is he?